Yo, what the fuck? I remember what you did. Yo. Yo. App's okay, right? Yeah. What did I do? Oh, okay, space. They remember too. You were the reason that we were all there. It happened because of you. Wait, I don't get who we're playing as, but I believe this game is supposed to be about the origins of the rat and why he exists in any of these games, and you can't tell anyone. Why would you? Man, I've been waiting about a year for this game. He started development on March 4th and finished it on March the 3rd the following year, so almost a year. It is your fault. Oh shit. It's the puppet. All of it. This puppet fuck. Yeah, I can hear the rain. I already know how night one works, though. Like, this is pretty sick, though. So, yeah, this is gonna be about the rat, because look at the title screen. And look how vicious he looks. In the demo, he didn't look as vicious. We never. So in the demo, I already played night one. I already know what to do for that, so that should be pretty easy. Hopefully he's gonna change up the mechanic as the nights go on. Or maybe he updated night one. Night one should be automatic. I played the demo, but I was waiting for this full game to come out, which is finally out. So this guy is pretty vicious. I don't know if Candy or such is gonna show up. But I'm playing this just about 10 minutes after it released. So this is nuts. Let's get into it. Yeah, I was figuring something insane would happen. Is this gonna be like FNAF 4, how there's a mini game before every night? How are you feeling today? It's been 2 weeks. I understand that was a very traumatic experience. Now, I actually heard all the soundtracks for this game, and it's supposed to be pretty sick. I heard Dreamscape. I believe that might be what this is, because there's only three soundtracks. Two of them are very terrifying and very sick as well. They're actually very cool. One's just fun and happy. Oh, of course, of course. But luckily, your brother wasn't seriously hurt. What, is this after that one minigame that ended after night 8? Like, that's what it sounds like. Sounds like that. Now, I never beat night 8, but I did see the minigame afterwards. I've seen Let's Plays of it. So, apparently, we're the brother of the child who was affected by the rat slapping him. That's apparently what happened to him. And this time, I'm on the dot with getting to this game instead of waiting for Markiplier to play it, but I didn't wait. I just didn't want to play it on a Sunday. Luckily, it came out on a Friday instead. Yeah, they weren't real. They were just machines. They aren't capable of harming anyone. Oh no, they're not capable of harming anyone. Then why did her brother get hurt? By the way, Emil Macko said, the knights were only a tiny fraction of this game. So most of it will probably be mini games and all that other crap. What happened was just an accident. He was just broken. But it's okay now. You're safe here. Remember them from the theater? Ah, yes, the old one you and your father went to a year ago, right? Now I heard this game was supposed to take place in 1962. So apparently that incident we saw in the other minigame after Night 8 and Five Nights at Candy's 2 took place in 1961. Pretty obvious. You got separated from each other that day when the incident happened. Have you still had nightmares since we last met? Were they about those monsters? Oh God, okay, now they're gonna show the rat and the cat, who are really creepy fuckers. You're a very creative girl. But you can't let your fears take control of your imagination. In order for your nightmares to end, you have to face your fears. You have to face the monsters. Show them that you're not afraid. Do you understand? It's the only way. Wait. So, now, Mary. What the? Wait, is this Mary when she was a little kid? Is that Mary when she was a little kid? I need you to try and remember what happened on that day a year ago. Alright, so I guess this is how we're going into night one. I hope so. No, a mini game. Alright. This is the opening mini game. The origami cat is following me, very similar to how Fredbear followed me in FNAF 4. Whoa, hey! Aren't you even gonna say hello? Yo. Hi. Hello, it's me. I'm the origami cat. How am I here? Oh, are we gonna find out the origins of this too? I thought he was just an Easter egg. This room you're in is your old room from before you moved. Right now it looks like you barely remember it. You've had a lot of nightmares lately, right? Well, that's why I am here. I have a couple of tricks to fighting the monsters. Remember a few years ago? You had trouble sleeping almost every night? So your dad gave you a cassette tape player. I understand that. I've already played the demo. So that's to help me sleep? I bet it would also help you with sleeping better now. The other thing is, the monsters hate light. So I suggest flashing light in their eyes whenever you can. Unless they're under your bed. Listen for if they go there. In such a case, peek under... I already know I played the freaking demo. And go back up and face the opposite direction. Turning your back will lure them from under the bed. I have a cold, damn. Listen closely for the sound of them peeking out and then face back towards the opposite end of the room again. I already know. Basically, when you see them under the end, pop back up and look the other way. Oh, no. This better be really easy. I want to get into the gameplay as quick as possible. I'm gonna have to run. Whatever! Just shut up, man. I mean, like, I enjoy Emil Matko's creativeness in putting into this game, but I really want to get to the knights, because I know... Stay on the path. Thank y'all. Better be going the right way. There's a lot of space. God, figures. I just want to get to the first night, by God. How long are these minigames anyway? Screw this. I really wish there was more gameplay, though, too. It's the Five Nights at Freddy's fan game, bro. That you made, Emil. That you indeed have made. And that you haven't also kind of fucked up with the massive amount of minigames. What is the dreamscape where I was? I probably already went the wrong way, goddammit. We're already 10 minutes through already. Just about. Emil, you tricky bastard. You better not have made this really long. I'm gonna try all the possible combinations of where that cassette tape player could be. If I don't see it this way, I'm heading back the other way. Is that it? It's a toy freaking car. No, we're not going the right way. I just want to get into the gameplay. That's probably like fucking... I don't even get... We'll be here for so long and we won't even be able to get to the second night in this video. Screw it, I had Five Nights at... No, not Five Nights at... I had Goat Simulator planned. I actually just made the video. I haven't uploaded it yet, though. Can there please be a guarantee where I'm gonna make it to the frickin'... Aw, dude, this is trickier than the other minigames he made in Five Nights at Candy's 2. I like it, but don't make it to where it's so extremely hard it could take hours. Like, God. Seems like this kind of thing that can take probably a good hour just to do. This game's not even about the knights, bro. It's just about freaking the story. God, thank goodness. Can I go to the dreamscape? Please? I got it. Hey. Yeah. I do. Super duper good luck with the nightmares. And that's how I'm guessing this works. What? Oh my God. All right. Yep. God, finally! I wonder if we have to do these mini games. I really wonder. God, after we're done with the first night, I'm already gonna have to be done with this video. God. This game is so full of freaking mini games. I'm gonna wait for it to respond. God, it will respond. I know it will. Oh my God, I know most of this already. Also, I told Jacksepticeye he should play this game. Because look what's right there. Emil Macko worked so hard on this game. I'm going to make two videos tonight, though, on this game. Because, like, the mini games. Oh God, there he was right there. And yes, I'm not scared. I know what to do. First two nights should not be hard. There's Smike, Docko, Markiplier, Pony, Jacksepticeye, Five Nights at Rachel's, those nights at Rachel's. Okay, let's get him, let's get him, let's get him. He's here already, I guarantee you. No, he's not. Yo! Mama. I think I know a good strategy, though. I don't know if we even need this. Maybe it just makes the game a lot easier, makes him less active. Oh, there's the origami cat right there. Oh, God. I clicked it to see what it would do. Let's hurry up. He's probably already here. Nope, he's not. I have a good strategy. So if it does run out of good old juice, we're just going to wait until the next time he pops up. All right, it's out of its juice. Let's wait for him to pop up again. Show up. Yo, I heard ya. Yo. Dude, I saw him, like, the trailer that his hand would actually pop up right there. Like, somewhere around this general vicinity right here. Don't stay back there for too long. It's a good technique, so you don't even have to deal with him. Hope these nights aren't really long either when it comes to hours. So we're going to get the first night done. So I want to know what this is going to be like. Like, I want to know if this game's going to be super, like, if it's... Oh, God. We can't avoid him anyway. Bitch. You little shit. Little shit. You gay ass faggot. Go away. Yeah, I know. He's under the bed. I already played the demo, yo. He's down there. He's over here. I already knew how this worked. It's gone. You don't need the dialogue there. In the demo, I knew perfectly fine what to do. You didn't need that. Now I gotta rewind. Stop. We're gonna one-shot this, though, because this will only take one attempt, because I already know how to beat it. I fear, though, that we won't beat it in this video. That's a fear I have. Oh, God. It's only two. Why is it not three yet? It should be three. Okay, good. It's 3 a.m. I just want to make sure my recording don't stop before I, like... Razbearski. Better not be here. I wonder if you even need that music box, like, probably do. Because, I mean, like, he showed up even though, like, I was looking at everything. Alright, let's rewind. This is 1962, so, like, they had that stuff. Oh, God, I didn't even notice. Jacksepticeye, you better play this game. If you see this video, you're gonna play this game. Because I did request it on your channel in the comments. So if you don't play this game, I will cry out loud for you to play this game. Oh, he's right there. Oh, we're at 4. Alright, we're doing good. God crap, he's probably here. Yeah. He got in. Yeah, I know, he crawled under the bed. Come on, please, just be 5. Just be five. I know this video is going to end really soon. Let's just beat the night real quick. And then we can end the video. But I knew he was probably going to add in some minigames, so that's why I didn't bother with the demo. Plus, I don't like demos. Usually not as good as the actual game. Now I'm fucking up right and left. Because you see, now he could show up at any given time, and he could show right up in my face again like he just did. I'm very worried this is going to end before I even get to finish the night. How long are these nights even, bro? Like, Emil, how long are they? 2 years, that's how it feels. If this recording stops, thank you guys for watching. I ain't gonna spoil nothing for ya. I'm just gonna immediately quit the game once, you know? Let's find him. Next time he shows up. Come on. Just gotta stop him. Please. Alright. Good. I think it just calms him down. Like, I don't think it's a thing you have to do, but it just calms him down. Oh, he's right there. Alright, so that's gonna be the last time I wind it up for the night. By God, let's get through this and let's hope my...